Okay, so we're eating and we're eating and we're eating. What happens when we're eating and all that machinery is running is that waste accumulates. And as the waste accumulates, the machinery becomes sluggish and it gets more and more sluggish. And you know, if you didn't change the oil in your car for about a year or two, you would go slower and slower and slower and slower. Finally, you have to turn the car off. And what has become popularly known as intermittent fasting is really just healthy eating. No one should eat more than once, at most twice a day. Okay, that's overeating for us, for our species. This is built in not to cause pain and suffering. It's built in to keep everything alive and well, because it's only during the times that you're not eating, that you're not bringing in glucose, your cell still has to maintain 1 billion ATP. So what does it do? It starts recycling and eating up all the waste material. All the waste material